You want to learn about longevity, what it takes to remain a superstar, top tier level, your entire career here? Well, look at this man, The Undertaker.
Changing with the times, but just as dominant as ever.
Things just got too sweet, brother. And his opponent from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Hollywood Hogan.
Whether he's wearing yellow and red or black and white, when Hollywood Hogan competes, it is always the main event.
He made it in 8 of the first 9 WrestleManias, changed the world of sports entertainment with the NWO, and came back to have even more epic battles against the likes of Mr. McMahon, The Rock, and Shawn Michaels.
Suffice to say, I think we'll be seeing Hollywood Hogan run wild one more time tonight.
He's got the 24-inch pythons, the uncanny ability to hook up for a comeback. And hey, he's Hollywood, so he ain't afraid to cheat to win. He's got plenty of tools for victory up his sleeve. And 3 simple letters that can turn the tide. Such emotion here. Oh, we have a ball on our hands. Here we go. Hollywood Hogan has made a mockery of nearly every opponent he's faced through his physical dominance and in-ring swagger. Try and resist it, but Hulkamania will run wild in the
maniacs behind him.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
Big reversal.
Oh, again! Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
You go up, you have to come down. Setting him up for the...
What a counter!
And Undertaker showing such creativity. Guys, many men have tried, but only a few have stood victorious. All the way for the top, and he misses the mark.
Talk about a rough landing.
Undertaker looking mortal here.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Being contorted doesn't look good.
Oh, my God. And it's the Undertaker able to break free. The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
He had in mind there.
Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
Hard right hands.
Punch after punch after punch.
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, clothesline.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Nah, he's looking off his game now.
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
from the top.
He comes up short here.
He looks off his game right now, Michael.
Elbow drop.
Wow.
Elbow. Wow. Leg drop.
Three.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. Gets him with a counter. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Uh-oh, submission move. On a painful stretch here. Oh, the Phenom. The Phenom is in trouble.
I don't think I've ever seen The Undertaker tap out, but it may happen here tonight.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
And a big right hand. Unloading.
And it's The Undertaker able to break free.
Taker has him up. Here we go. Tombstone!
Good night.
The pay window beckons.
There's no way this match isn't over after that one.
We've got to see that again, guys.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Four.
This is nothing short of...
Here we go. Knee drop.
One. Two.
Beautiful Sambo style. And Undertaker showing such creativity.
Wow, what a sequence.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Didn't see that takedown coming.
Oh, look at the scoop slam. With the damage sustained by Undertaker, he could be on his way out. I'm not sure how he's even standing.
It's time for The Undertaker to rise just one more time.
Set him up. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
He might have been waiting on that one. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Here comes Hogan!
Let's look at this again. He's going for the pin! This could be it!
Oh, one,
Big Ball gets him the win. Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
That's what I love about the WWE, a match that lives up to expectations, but still finds a way to surprise us. Good stuff.
Here is your winner.